have anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He has sent me to bind up the heart, the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives and the opening of the prison to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord and the day of vengeance of our Lord, to comfort all that mourn, to appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, to give unto them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for the mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of the heaviness, that they might be called trees of righteousness and planted on of the Lord, that he might be glorified. I read to you from the book of Isaiah, the 61st chapter, verses 1 through 3. May the Lord add a blessing to the hearers, doers, and those who keep his word.
Closer to you. Yeah. this church.
Yes, Lord.
Bless each and every one of us.
He's worthy to be praised.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
lot of hardship sometimes, can't nobody comfort you like Jesus. No matter what nobody else says, or no matter what everybody else does, there's nothing like Jesus wrapping his arm around you and letting you know it's going to be all right.
Oh, yes, sir.
Amen?
Yes, sir.
Falling in love with Jesus.